Hello guys, Igor here doing one more AppSumo review. Today analyzing Walloxy, a tool that claims to quickly automate lead generation using LinkedIn and email. Walloxy is a tool that lets you use LinkedIn and email to automate lead generation and messaging plus monitor your team's performance. It's an alternative to Lemlist. And in summary, Walloxy is prospecting automation tool and also an email campaigns generator. In Walloxy, you can do prospecting, getting to know more people and also their data like email, and then you can connect with them using LinkedIn, sending message using Walloxy, and you can also nurture them and having their email, you can send email using Walloxy. They also have a drop contact integration, which means that you can per month validate 500 emails, and you can find and validate. You get the email finder via drop contact, and you get their business plan with all the features. The difference here of the tier is the number of seats. So if you need more people on your team, you get more seats. If you're a solo, you're good to go with tier one. So more seats, more accounts. You can go up to 15 if you buy the license tier three. Walloxy is a Chrome extension, so you will need Chrome to use Walloxy. So now let's check out how the tool works. Here is my dashboard, and everything is pretty easy to understand. First, you can go on settings, and you can see here that you can connect your email accounts. You have three types of connections: Gmail, Outlook, and other. So for instance, for Gmail, you only need to add email, sender name, and the password. But the password will not be your regular password. You need to activate the double authentication on Google. It's pretty simple. If you are the administrator of the custom domain you are using on Google, and then you add that password here. But if you use a regular Gmail account, so for instance, igor@gmail.com, you only need to add your regular password here, and you're going to connect your email account. As you can see here, you can select the time frame that the Walloxy will work, and also the working days. You can change here easily. If you don't want, for instance, Walloxy to work on Sunday, you just click here and he will not work on Sunday. You get up to 100 invitations per day. I just put it lower to 50 to do not have any problem with LinkedIn. I do recommend as well. The support said that it's safe to do 100 invitations per day, but I don't know, I'm keeping 50 for me. You can also change the number of messages per day, the profile visit, message requests, and follows. So you can edit your daily email quota and also the email. In the case of Gmail, you can send up to 5 emails per day. Here you can manage your team. I have a tier one account, so it's pretty easy. You can invite them adding their LinkedIn profile here, and you are creating your team. On invoice, you can see your subscription plan. You're gonna see free here and business lifetime 3 seats if it's tier one, or more seats if you bought other tiers. Then we have 4 different tabs here, one on the roadmap. Here is where you can see your prospect that you got on LinkedIn, and I'm going to show you how to get it. So here you can see some prospects that I already got about digital marketers in New York, and you get the Walloxy team here as a demo prospect that comes when you create a new account. The next tab is the campaign. I'm going to show you how to create campaigns, and also the LinkedIn messaging by Walloxy. This is on the roadmap, so you'll soon be able to access your LinkedIn messaging from Walloxy. Okay, then you will manage your conversation from Walloxy, customize interaction, and also schedule follow-ups. Everything using Walloxy. And more, I need to remember that automatically Walloxy use drop contact on your account. So when you start to the phase to enrich a lead on a campaign, Wallax will automatically start the drop contact integration to get your email, the email of the person that you got using Wallax on LinkedIn. Now let's see how Wallax works on LinkedIn. Hello guys, Igor here, and today I'm gonna tell you how to import your leads into Wallax. The tool is pretty simple and precise, and you have no issues to do that. The first thing you need to do is to know which kind of professional you want to find on LinkedIn to import into Wallax. In my case, I want to find digital marketers. So just type here, digital marketers. After you type the professional, you need to filter, because I want to find only digital marketers from New York City. So I can just click on add location and try to find New York. New York, New York, United States, and click on show results. Now I have the list of the digital marketers in New York. What I need to do now is to click on the Wallax extension, and then I need to create a list, or I can use an existing list. In my case, I need to create a list. Digital marketer, New York City, create. Then you need to select the number of prospects to import. The maximum is 1,000. So I'm gonna click here on confirm now, and Wallax will start to import all my prospects into it. You don't need to wait on LinkedIn until Wallax imports all the contacts. You can just, you know, browse on the internet and wait, because this extension will work automatically. Then when you finish the process, you just can go here on prospects, and you will see all your prospects here. You have other ways to import contacts on Wallax. You can use a CSV file or a leads list. So you can just import your contacts from another automation tool to Wallax. I hope you like that tutorial. Thank you so much. So having your prospects and knowing how to use the Chrome extension, now everything is here on the campaigns tab, and it's only one button. You click here and start a campaign, and you are going to be presented several templates that you could follow to create a campaign. You can see here that those sequences are divided by use case and also by the level. So you can start using a beginner campaign, for instance. Just create a campaign to follow people or to visit people profiles. So for instance, I'm gonna select that one. And then it's pretty simple to start. You just select a sequence, what we did, visit a profile, and then we add our prospects. We can add our prospects from our list or auto import. Let's select here my new list, the digital marketer in New York. I'm gonna select all my more than 800 prospects, and I'll click here. So I just selected my prospect, and it's pretty simple. I just click here to launch my campaign. You just need to keep your LinkedIn tab open and your Chrome extension activated, and Wallax will start and do everything automatically. As you can see here, they are adding the prospects. You can see the status, ongoing, current step, etc. Then you can see my new campaign here. So let's create another campaign. I'm gonna click here. You can see that they have different kinds of campaigns. The email campaign, the only invitation campaign, invitation with message campaign, find email and send email. So you're going to use the drop contact integration. So you have many kind of different strategies to generate leads and get new clients, opportunities to grow your business. Look at one, biz light here, visit, invitation, if accepted, message. Email, if not, then email finder and two emails. So it's a complex automation, the bees lights here. you have use case only to do the email finder and visit the profile and find the email with disappear integration. Look at that one here. Visit, send a LinkedIn invitation and find email. We can select that one. So first add prospects, click here digital marketer, then you select all the prospects and add here. Pretty easy, they will do everything automatically. They will visit the profile, send an invitation, and then they will try to find the email of the person. Just click here to launch. And the tool has infinite recipes to nurture your leads and to get the information you need to grow your business or to, you know, achieve your goals. There are three steps here: getting the prospects and then interacting with them with visits, invitation, and message, getting their emails, and starting an email campaign. That's why it's Lemlist alternative as well. Overall, it's an outstanding tool that are already established with thousands and thousands of users around the world, and this is a great deal. So get it while you can. I just added the link in the description, and you can get Wallax with the best price. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.